Thank you for bidding on me in the auction.
I am so flattered that somebody your age would be a fan of my work.
I don't know who the hell you are. My ex really wanted to meet you, so he bid.
How much?
$22.
$2,200? That's fantastic.
$22. It started at $20, and then it went up in 50-cent increments.
I'm a comedy writer.
All right, guys, very funny stuff.
I also write for Broadway and movies.
Why is your face suddenly bigger than it was before?
Oh, my God, are you allergic to seafood?
Oh, my God.
She doesn't have insurance, and she really shouldn't be leaving here by herself.
Your daughter is going to be fine.
Why did you tell the doctor that I was your father?
I was a little loopy by then.
Are you doing anything right now?
No.
Want to have some laughs?
Come on, queen. Smile, girl. Smile.
Marilyn Monroe from The 7-Year Itch.
I'd be itching, too, if I had hot subway air blowing up my ass.
Doctor, thanks for seeing me so late.
How's the writing going?
It's all of these young kids.
In the tradition of George Carlin and Richard Pryor.
Somebody's got to talk to Roger about his inflections. Come on. Subpoena. What is that, a very small peanut?
Are you doing what we talked about?
I try not to vary my routine.
You have medicines to help you.
I was backed up for like 8 days.
And you can always give yourself an enema.
I'm saving that for my birthday.
Who are they?
That's my family.
If they're your family, why do you have their names written down?
Charlie, you can't be alone anymore.
If you ever need my help, I'm here.
I'm writing something, and I have to finish before my words run out.
I'll take care of them.
May I ask what your relationship is?
I don't know.
I don't know.
The road less traveled is the hardest I know. Gets lonely when you're out on your own.
Do you live here?
I'm his friend. But your dad needs you right now.
I mean, this young woman is full of surprises.
This is no time for jokes.
It's the perfect time for jokes.
You funny, old man.
Everybody needs somebody sometime. Everybody needs somebody sometime.
I want to have fun. I want to laugh. I want to not be scared. And I want to write the book, and I want to do all of that with you.
Hell yeah.
Everybody needs somebody sometime.
Whoa! I didn't want for this to happen.
It didn't happen. Your little frail body would not be able to handle all these groceries. I'll break your back, then you die. Can't have that.